So I approach adding new features in a way that I try to be very specific about what I'm adding, because of course you could have a redesign of an application that has a number of things, but I think it's important to focus on one item at a time. So if you're adding an image to a view, or you're adding several buttons or a layout, it's good to accomplish those individual pieces first, and then kind of just get something that works and then evolve that over time. The general thing I'm trying to avoid is you can get into a rabbit hole of like everything needs to be refactored, and you refactor one thing and you start to pull other threads because you start to change something else, and then at the end of the day you don't have anything done. So it's important to stay very focused on improving one area of the code base and then just finishing that. Even if there's things that you kind of use as scaffolding, like you know it's going to tear down later as you improve other features, that's okay. It's okay to like tear that out later. But it's good to just focus on that one item. When I plan out implementing new features, it depends on how large that feature is. If it's a large feature, then I'll generally do some amount of project planning. Like you'll say, okay, well, this might take many weeks, so I'll schedule it into sprints and like start to get an idea of what I'll tackle for those weeks. If it's a smaller item, I kind of do that in my head. I'll say, I know I need to do this one activity first and then transition to this other one and kind of build those over time.